Then I got introduced to the Amsterdam housing market. Which I didn't know at the time was that apparently to rent a single room in Amsterdam, the price for that, the rent, would be higher than my salary. Which isn't great if you're like a person who's like into buying food or anything.